Probably I should have another couple, but they have it more often in Virginia, because I wanted to show it with them. But therefore, I have another Nigeria. I love Nigeria. The people there fits my mentality. So I can have Christina and my wonderful easy telling. It's a funny combination. Nigeria with Italians. Not to get quite popular now. Some of the Nigerian girls says, I want an Italian father. I said, no, we don't go to Italy. Because Italian men are and Nigerian women are feminists. That will be popular. But somehow this family number again is soft, so it's okay. Nice. Can I just help him first, Mr. Man? Can you wind your beautiful body? Can you take your position? Now, Mr. Bill Irwin, he said, boy, wait. Their body weight. Yeah. And I said, body weight is your whole body, not only one point. This point is not fixed. I said, don't make my life so difficult, Mr. Gilbert. Well, he said, hip bones, pubic bone, hip joint. And he said, take your stomach instead, take your stomach. Good. Just let it happen. He said, that is called the golden box. I like that name. Oh, I like the wind. I like everything is shiny. So he said, inside this box, your weight are going to flow. Flow, yes. Flow, the gravity creates the flow of the movement. Holding the gravity, then you become, in German, they call it Luftsauger. We have some Germans here. you can see the word Luftsauger. And Luftsauger is a train stopping from station to station. And I don't want that, I want to flow like a ricochet West Coast class. Or airport. I lived in Moscow. I love the airport, they were nice planes. So this gravity should never be pulled, but it should fall. This fall should never go to the ball of the foot. It should go to the heel. Why to the heel? Because to the heel, I'm going to use a word which you have never heard about. Create the freedom of the G power point in your foot. What the hell am I talking about? High tech. The G power point, beautiful Italian shoes. You love it. All these young people, they think I am not normal. And I'm very happy, because if I'm normal, I'm nothing. If I am crazy, I have a chance in life. My mama told me that. Bill Irwin confirmed it. Now, yes, my mama, Bill, you're having a conversation up there. Thank you very much. Now, that means this hip bone, which is the frame where my center gravity is going. It's going from heel to heel. So the foot is free to use as going out all the time. Good. Can you just do a normal like this? Your beautiful first choreography, which we like to show. So only he's only thinking about that. He's only thinking about having that back. He's only thinking about that deep, big, soft and flow. I'm also flowing with you, okay? They're flowing together. You see how soft. Now, gravity is the main gravity, but we have many gravities. We have a chest gravity. Gravity of chest. Third. The golden ring, my master said. This third ring should go into the gravity by release. And this was the word I could not understand. Release. Release means I take the tension away from the muscle. So my gravity is free, but then I have to place it by my beautiful, not brain, but liquid one. So my brain goes now from here to here. And it goes down. Whoa. Good. That was your thing. From step to step, do that. Gravity here. Here, the arm. Here. See. Russian, English, Norwegian. Sometimes I don't understand what they're saying myself. But it's working. That means when this young man I go into here, I lead it to the outer hip. And when I do that, the energy goes out in space. Ah, yes, my hobby living. We should not be heard, but only be seen, because we should feel. Oh, this was the biggest target. To fill up the room so everybody could feel you, but not here. That means when we do this compression, my energy goes now this way. Or I take this one down and it goes this way. Or that way. Or that way. So you have four possibilities. It's called in, view, demand, out. So in your beginning, you're going to go forward and backwards, excuse me. It doesn't exist on a high level of dancing. So when I'm touching this beautiful man, and it will now a beautiful feather step. So he's not moving from the gravity, main gravity, he's moving from the golden rings. The body. The vibe. Yes, next life I'm going to be a woman. From this, the last battle of the champion is arms. The gravity of the arms. I don't have arms, because William said, you should not have arms, you should have hands. And then he said, you have no hands, you have one whole finger. It can be used for many things. But for dancing, it's clear. The gravity of the arms is not valuable. You know, don't worry, I will sign it. You can sell it after, but twice price. Yes, I learned this in Israel. In Israel, they just do business somehow. Now, the finger here, and the finger here, is going to pay off. Then I wanted to put stop. The gravity of the hand starts from the upper part of the teeth. Oh. Oh. E.
Good.
Thank you. This is the good stuff, this combination of Nigerian and Italian. The Italian also controlled the woman, but unfortunately, now he has a Nigerian woman. Nigerian woman now is one of the strongest women in the world. I'm talking about experience. I first started in Nigeria was in 1990, and I'm stuck in that country still. Because I love to challenge myself. I never give my body to a woman. That's what his problem is, in Italian. He loves me. Never give the body to a woman. Create your own situation. The hardest thing, which was written by Bobby Erwin, the last sentence of the career. To infiltrate the music into the body. If you dance, like many of you dancing aggressively, music has no space inside the body. So the music comes in the ear. Through this activity, the music can start to swing inside your body. Do we have a scope box with you? Infiltrate to the music. You know, make your own world. I make my own world. Some people hate me, some people love me, but I love myself. That's the most important thing. My soul and my skelet is my balance, not my muscles. So I believe in God, but I don't know which religion I am. It doesn't matter. I know in my body I have to open for the energy so my soul can be free to express music. So I infuse the music into my body. Yes? Okay, thank you. Now, I continue with music. It's the purpose. So I'm not only teaching dances, I'm teaching opera.